It would be considered as an array, being that it's more than one panel. If it was just one panel, it would be considered as a module. I'm a carpenter by trade, but I was unemployed at the time when I came into this program. For one thing, it'll help us to learn how to reduce our energy footprint, for one thing, and it'll also help me personally to be able to be more marketable. I think it means a lot to West Ocala because, first of all, I've already seen a couple of people that started putting up solar panels right here in West Ocala. The aspect of knowing, you know, about the energy footprint and how much it's going to impact the world over, you know, is important, and it puts us on the ground floor.